needs it. The more that you see it, the more they believe it. The more they believe it. Everybody knows. Everybody sees it.
What's up, everybody? We are just getting started here. Ooh, what a good place for that bass to drop.
We're just getting started here.
Serious. I have no idea what we're doing today. This is the result of yesterday. A Wolverine there. Fun. I'm very happy with the results of that. Very smooth process, which is nice when that happens. Amanda Panda, good morning. Mirio? Sorry. Am I gonna sound like a jerk? Mirio, who's Mirio? I thought the name sounded familiar. Is Mirio the jet dude? The jet leg guy? It's been a couple months since I watched, so my brain is not fresh with all the character names. Oh, the Million Man. Lemillion. That's not a bad idea. Killian McKellen, thank you. I assume you're talking about the other one and not that sketch there. It's for Small Mite? Are you saying All Might? I just did All Might not too long ago. Oh, the sketch is great. Honestly, both, thanks. I appreciate that. Yeah, the sketch was fun. The sketches always turn out interesting, man. I'll have to assemble just thinking about doing it. Like a comparison, like, here's the sketch, here's the final piece, kind of video. I thought that would be cool. And I totally just like hardcore gave myself like a giant paper cut on the thickest paper. It doesn't sting like normal paper cuts do. So, anyway, that was interesting. The Million. I mean, I liked him. He was a cool character. Just don't know that. That's the mood I'm in right now. Yeah, like cardboard, exactly. So, he can phase, right?
like vision. He's clearly based off of Archie comics. What I like about let's see if I can, I'm gonna ruin your name. Aisha Nazrum from Malaysia. What's going on? We just drink soda water. We do like LaCroix and stuff. But we got a soda machine last month and we've been working the crap out of it. I mean like that. But the creator of My Hero clearly does not mind, or has put a lot of his influences in characters, because I know he did the that Zuko is, or that Todoroki is based off Zuko, and you can see a lot of stuff in there. Anyway, I'm not gonna go down that road. Possibly, Bunny. I don't know if I'm feeling it. Yeah, you need the sweets and the... Yeah, I get it. I didn't like soda water forever until like the last... Maybe last 2 years. I kind of started getting to the point where I would drink it, but definitely in the last 6 months of it's become a thing where I'm like, I like sparkling water a lot. Yeah, they're very similar. I mean, Spidey 2099 is not a bad idea. Inspired, hopefully. Lobo or Bishop? Ooh. Whoa. That could be cool. All right, so we got Lobo, Bishop, Spidey 2099, the Million, All Might. I'm not doing All Might, sorry. Love you, Oz. Just did All Might. Lobo and Deadpool together. I'll show you Lobo. He's you might recognize him if you see him, because even if you weren't into the comic, he was a pretty like his image was pretty well known. So this guy. Thank you. Oh, dude, Dave Bautista's Lobo, that'd be pretty cool. Like, I always really liked the look of him, but I never got into the comic because the covers were always way doper than the interior art. Gambit and Grifter. Grifter would be cool. Gambit. Gambit. And Grifter. I assume you're saying like together. Like the trench coat squad. Trench coat cuties. Link is hilarious. What? Bishop. Bishop was a really cool character, and that guy actually have more. Familiarity with, because he was introduced like while I was at the peak of my, or just like starting my rise of comic book addiction. So he absorbs energy and redirects it. He's from the future. He was, I think, originally sent to kill... Man, it's been so long. He was sent to kill somebody or something. It's been so long. But he's a cool character, dude. Designed by one of my favorite artists, Will Portacio. Portacio, still don't know how to say his freaking name. I bought those comics new off the shelf at the time, and I had them forever until we moved here, and I sold my whole collection to fund our move to Oklahoma, or to Portland. To Love and Deadpool, Mr. Freeze, Clayface, Poison Ivy. Darwin, Scarlet Witch. Dude, Cable. Man, I've never done Cable, dude. Oh, I don't know that I want to do that. It's too many guns and weapons and straps and stuff, even though it sounds super fun. I'm kind of leaning towards Spidey. This is kind of what my instinct says. I so enjoyed drawing Spider-Man the other day. Voltron, straps alone, yeah. You know, because Spidey's always a great challenge for like, pushing your anatomy. He's just so good for that. And that sounds kind of fun right now. Domino. Oh, that would be a good one. I might have to do a Cable Domino. Oh, God. Why did I just say that out loud? Oh. the close-up drawing of him getting bit by the spider? No. I know, I'm like, that is so tempting. Because I... Okay, I guess that's what we're doing. Fart! I was not wanting to get into something that complex today. Okay, I'm gonna do Spidey today, and then I'm gonna probably do Cable and Domino next. That was so difficult, dude. Yeah, just do them all. If one was too complicated, just do them all. It'll be easy. All right, so Spidey. Minx, what's up? 39 minutes? No more than 39. You sure? You can't do 41 minutes? Trying to get some ideas on some Spider-Man, on a Spider-Man pose, possibly. Might be a bit crazy. It's not terrible. Yeah. Oh yeah, Spider-Man 2099, a little bit different. Let's see if I remember. Something like this or something. I'm gonna have to look up the costume. I do remember it had the... like his... it's like a webbing thing.
something like that. See, I kind of imagined he was like shifting midair. But dancing sounds way better. He's like twisted. Just wanted to see how far I could twist him around there. I think he was mid twist into some kind of fun acrobatic webs flinging. Robbie White, I appreciate it, man. Yeah, like he's going around a corner and swing. That's cool. Yes. Hold on. Pennywise, appreciate it. Everybody, welcome David as the newest Todderator. He's around all the time, he's consistent, and you know, we need some dude energy. The Wolverine, I appreciate that, man. Thanks, dude. Yeah, I'm trying to get these skills where I want them, where they should be. But yeah, this isn't too bad. This is not. Now if I wanted to boost the dynamics of this a bit, do like a Oh man, he doesn't, Spider-Man 2099 doesn't even do the thwip, does he? Alright, Todd Raiders, I need you. Somebody. I mean, I don't need you. I can't look at this on my own, but help me out here. We'll see you, Oz. He was talking about our moderators, Robbie. See, that'd be kind of fun.
two during three during Chuck's. Talking bad, we don't give a what.
Yeah, I've been liking doing the forced perspective stuff lately. I don't know that I like his. I mean, his face looks cool that way, but. Okay, sorry, man. You never know when you're reading comments, like, what's somebody's being silly or goofy, or when somebody's just being genuine. Sorry I ruined your joke, bro. I love you still. Yeah, it's a decent pose. I'm not mad at it. I'm hoping that it's appropriate for the character. Let me see if I can look him up here. Spider-Man 2099. Oh yeah, he has little claws on his fingers or whatever. Okay, I'm remembering that. Man, I remember that cover, that was awesome. Did you know I was alive and collecting when all this stuff started? 1994, and it was on issue 18. That's crazy. I am so old. Okay, but show me. Shooting. What the heck? Does it come out of the top of his hand like Venom? Yeah. Well, I guess we can't do that flippy web. Macy, you didn't see Wolverine? Yeah, I like the way this one turned out. You know, I was originally going to do his shadow like have it stretch more out here, but I really like the way the light and the super long, exaggerated shadow from the feet looks. Thanks, Anna Banana. Thanks, David. I feel like I could get better at that. I feel like there's some things I could do that would make that look even more impressive, but I'm pretty satisfied with it right the way it is.
The goat? Yeah. Thanks, man. No. I appreciate that, but no.
Jim Lee's done
probably literally thousands of drawings, every bit as good as that or better.
But I am very excited about how much my skills have grown. Okay, so if it's Spider-Man 2099, he has the claw things. I always saw him as a little more dark. Like, even his poses and stuff are much more like brooding and like, you know what I mean. Oh, dude, the Ghost Rider chains. Hold on one second, y'all. Yeah, so we'll need to come with a more appropriate pose for Spidey 2099. So if he's... We'll beef him up a little bit too, of course. So I'll probably have him more down... kind of in that glaring kind of... this thing and then the little wait, what the heck is happening? Okay, it's all good. I don't need to worry about that. See, ladies and gentlemen, this is a one of those times where you go this isn't necessary. I'm not on costume work right now. I'm on, you know, I gotta figure out a pose first. So, don't be worrying about all this work doesn't matter if the pose doesn't matter, if the pose isn't working. So,
I mean, that's what I need to do, is I need to do the other Spider-Man. Maybe I'll do Spider-Man all month. Or until I'm sick of him. Yeah, good draw, yo. Superhero landing pose. With the hood and stuff. This pose isn't too bad. I'm not 100% sure how I feel about this whole arm shoulder thing going straight back. I mean, I like everything about the pose. You can't hear me? Or was I just not talking? How's it going, Kaylee? I kind of looked at it more like he was like he's dashing. Like he just let's see. Yeah.
figure out where these things are connected. There's a little web net thing. Is it literally just like a cape? Looks like it's just like a cape. Yeah, and this puzzle will save me from having to do that complicated chess piece. It'll be a shame not to do the hands really cool somehow. This thing is just a cape. It doesn't come underneath him. Weird. Yeah, it's gonna become a thing at some point where, like, this chat is just, like, we're gonna have hundreds of totterators. It'll just be totally absurd. Are you guys getting any glitching on your end? Or is this smooth? Because I'm getting a little glitch on my viewing, but that might be because I'm running alive and watching alive. Cool. So I'm pretty cool with this piece, this pose. I think we can do this. I'm the same way. I'll claim to procrastinate. I do it almost every morning before my lives. mine is gone. Mine has kind of glitched a couple times, Kaylee. Nobody likes doing clothes.
Hi.
Those leaves on Birdie are huge since I watered her.
Oh, yeah?
Yesterday.
I'm going to come take a look. Okay. David, Have a good one, man. You are you digging that pose?
Oh, jeez.
What, the pose? You want to see the pose? I think that's what we're going to go for. I might tweak it still. Doesn't let you go live. May, do you need for what? To go live? I didn't know that there was a limit. Oh, just 1,000? Okay. I was like, that makes sense because I didn't really even start going live on TikTok until I was like, I don't know, like, all right. Just keep posting, man. You'll get there. I'm gonna heat up my coffee and I'll be right back.
Something infected my mind many moons ago when I was just a little earthling spinning on the floor of my room. Since that day, I calculated out the measurements between me and you. And so began this generation of resistant, self-inflicted blade that would not stop burning through. My attention deficit got me in heaps of trouble when I was just a young growing father of two. I wasn't walking on hot coal, I was two-stepping on ice picks so I could freeze my soul and get numb through any crisis with no friends to visit me during the night shift. My pen spilled blood for years to the point that it dried out. I just used it to keep me company. Put the fights down on paper between my split personalities. Killed the bad wolf, then the good side started to fuck with me and my world started crumbling. But I didn't give a you-know-what like two grown sluts standing out like a disaffected aerosol can in a dump truck. Standing with $1 million in my hand from an exploding building, screaming tough luck out of my love gut so I can reign supreme in my liquid dreams and diseases.
Go eat, bro. You're like, I want to see. All right, I'm gonna do one more quick Spidey sketch, and we're gonna decide between the two. Okay. Because I like the pose, but there's a part of me that really, really wants to get his, you know. Till my fire.
if this is the one or not, but. We'll see you later. Can't see what I'm doing. Something like this. That's not the pose, but the hand there.
Kind of getting a reference for like how they do his hands a lot. This is not a good one. That's okay.
Why am I complicating this? I'm happy with this. We're gonna do this. Start that over. Let's just start that mess over. Yeah, dude, bunny.
Oh, you changed your name and your thing.
Or is this a whole different account? I'm curious. I didn't recognize you. Thank you. Oh, dude, I didn't even know you had an art account. I'm a terrible person. Like, I saw your stuff on Instagram. But I didn't really see much of it on TikTok. I guess that's because you have a whole thing. You have a whole secret identity I'm not aware of. What else do I not know about you, bunny? Okay. Exactly. What don't I know about you? What are you hiding? Thank you. River Monkey, what up? Miki Sario, appreciate it, man. Nah, man. It's like swinging on barbells or man, I never did any parkour kind of stuff, but it's really more about being tense and loose at the right times. Closest I can compare it to was I did CrossFit for like 3 years. And you get to a point where you do like those muscle ups or butterfly pull ups or kipping pull ups. You're loose right until you need to be super tense. We're doing Spider-Man 2099. My bad, I don't know. I'm not Spider-Man, I have no idea. Got those
Don't like you, leg. Leg, I don't like you.
Paduma, we're getting there. Trying to find my Omar time, what's going on? Did I say hi already? Sorry, sometimes I'm liking this less and less and less. What is happening?
No time, no. I don't know, man. Like, it's okay. This leg is driving me crazy. Might be looking too much. What's up, Aprexy? I don't want these to have hard edges. I want this stuff to be sharp. Is it this one? I think that's better. Yes. Okay. There we go. Oh, heck yeah, dude. Good movie. Have fun. It's so funny when you break down things by, like, their actual components. Finding all of your
Okay. Better. So the way that knee was up over here just made his hips and just a little too crazily twisted. And it also kind of changed. I just feel like bringing this leg down here. I'm not even. Even better. Anyway, I was probably being ridiculous, but that's what I was seeing. Yeah, you want to see it?
Want to see the Wolverine?
I need to get a drink for a second here, so. I think we did like 5 hours total on this one yesterday. From concept to completion. Yeah, 3 different sessions, definitely had breaks. Oh, I could definitely do it. I've been known to zone out for literally 10 to 12 hours. I can definitely do it, but it when I do that, I can't do it very, like I have to take a pretty extended break. Cover because I fry all of my creative juices doing that. So I've had to learn how to pace myself and let myself, you know, take my time. Alex Duke Kid, what's going on? Fine art is awesome, man. I mean, I'm not exactly 100% sure where this whole thing is gonna go. But, there's been some little flashes of ideas popping in my head lately that, I'm excited about. Sometimes you gotta let stuff happen first. What you looking for?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. There's another one, but it's not any better. Bunny says hello. You want to see the Wolverine drawing? Tell him I said thank you. Yeah, did you screenshot it already? Alex, I appreciate that, man. All right, get ready. Yeah, I'm gonna do it as far back as I can, so you can like screenshot it. Hopefully, like crop out some stuff.
hear it even better. Hold on.
There you go. So that should be outside of the text, right? Forget about that. I was just thinking in the moment there. You know? Just thinking in the moment. Take it off. No.
Yeah.
I love you, lads.
I love you.
Have a great day.
See
you. Thanks. Bye, Bo. Have a good day. I'm trying to, he was talking about anatomy. I'm trying to make sure I'm breaking some stuff down. Because I am seeing, like, I want to make sure I'm getting these shoulders, even if I'm doing kind of an exaggerated reason. It will help me lay some of this stuff out better. So these are his traps that are going to come out of the top of his neck down, and then they connect into the top of your shoulder, your deltoids. And that trap has like the rhomboids and stuff come back here. This is the spine. I had to find that with the head. And more importantly, here, this circle that I did, it's the center of this body mass where I imagine the neck is coming out, where he's having to look from. So, traps, all that stuff, cool. That's all looking good, good. Terry's major and minor would be in here, but we're not gonna render those in any way. This is all good. This is his neck, that means this is his chest. And that means this will be pulled back, this is stretched pretty far back. So I actually want to make that a little more flat. To show that stretching. is I want this side to be flexing almost. And the cage is going to start popping out in there. And then I can imagine behind there his, the bottom of his waist and his hips and stuff. Probably around like, cool. I mean, I've been quote unquote studying anatomy since I started drawing, you know, way back in when I was a kid, when I was 10, 11 years old. And I used to watch, you know, back then we didn't have internet or access to a lot of things, honestly.
It's a great song, but I'm trying to talk, Casey.
Hello? So I would watch bodybuilding competitions because that was the only place I could like actually see like muscles and how they interact and connect and what their function is. And then, you know, I would study other artists, of course. And then if I was lucky enough to get a book of some kind, maybe. But, thank you for the sick pose comment. Agreed. And then, you know, I stopped doing, working on comics like 20 years ago. Didn't really work on them at all. And decided to get back into it. And you know, a lot of my other art study that I've been doing since I stopped doing comic book stuff has definitely contributed to a better understanding of the craft. Getting older helps too. Yeah, Alan, that's totally the reason why I chose him today. I was just like, just in the mood for Spidey, man. I want to play around with some poses. And I like what I came up with here, I think. I'm not totally sold on his head. It's a little too, I don't know, man. It's not bad. I just kind of think he... I don't know if I like it more or less. Like, I feel like he's looking too much this way.
and I want him looking more like up at you. Just look at that finger. Okay, and then this will give me a chance to clear up this. Okay. Oh, it's a headless body. So his neck hole would be here.
Wishes. I bring you so many, they be abusing my stylish choice, so make sure you choose it. Don't miss this point, I think I want to impress. I sell my art, but my soul's not for purchase. If you wanna know me, listen to my music. I got a free mind and I'm here to use it. I got two dimes, so don't drop them 2 cents. This dream is mine and I refuse to lose it. Melody, gravitation, to fuck this. That was my life, you know I'm a mega life. When I handle this device, I hold it tight. Reverse the verse and serve it, work with purpose on that mic. In the roughness of the night, and get it real. It's open on the drum because it's something I can feel. I truly feel its rhythm simmering the center of my soul. Burning up my brain like movie reels. When you genuinely heal, but that's the you.
usual cliche. Don't give a fuck because my microphone is beautiful. All the dark side of the pop star noise that the nameless rocking mics wherever we are. Let them break holes in your earlobes. Noise
that the it's not that he's looking down, it's that he's not I'm not getting him looking at me. I keep, positioning his head.
It's hard for me to sit still. It's hard for me in this realm. It's hard without a refill. Dancing on the faces like an ass on my three wheels. An energizer bunny banging drums on a screen wheel. Like listening to me kill the ghost when you see real. The dose when you eat pills. The stamina that we build. Walking down the tunnel when I light it up like three ears. There's no kind of pain when I'm walking on these nails. It's shattered glass stomping like some Africans in Israel. The aftermath alone will let you know how we feel. I turn the page and write it. You must fall down, stand up, undivided. Hands up, break the silence. 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 Break the silence.
Ooh, Ghost Spider-Man, that'd be cool. Yeah, I might do a bunch of different Spider-Men. I'm starting to feel that vibe that it might be time to maybe not back to back to back stuff, but definitely considering an effort to have my take on all of them, because I don't think I've never done Miles Morales yet. What do you think, girl? We'll be right back.
half is just straight up, you know, blue or black, right? Just leggings. And then his there's a good one. It's kind of like Spider-Man's, where it's got this kind of yeah, Spider-Man is if you can do a cool Spider-Man pose, you're probably a pretty solid conceptual artist. Okay. I think that's pretty cool. All right, need to do his cape or whatever his thing is. Tangents. Maxwell, what's up? This is Spider-Man 2099. Drawing a fish? What? Hey bro, you drawing a fish?
Yes. Yes, sir, I am. Alright, what happens to his back?
Well, that works for me.
Heck yeah! Timber!
Damien, appreciate it, man.
Do for a cling, huh, bun? You know, the first, because I didn't start out painting characters. I started doing abstract work. That was the beginning of my actual foray into painting. The first10 years of my painting career, I didn't use brushes almost at all. Painted almost exclusively with my hands because I hated brushes. I hated having to clean them. I hated taking care of them. They're just another obstacle in the way of my creative process. Nice. Sounds like you're having a pretty good breakfast. That lunch didn't stand a chance. Oh, that's funny. Okay, so we've got... this web is looking pretty cool. It's like he's just let go of. No, it's Spider-Man 2099. Thanks, Slick Toes. I appreciate it, man. I just want to make, like, it needs to contribute to the movement of the piece, right? It can't just be some random piece of string.
Maxwell, you, yeah? Aw, dude, kiss. Stinks. Hey, let me ask you guys a question. Do you think, is it more important to be able to see the art clearly, or do you want to see me drawing the art? Ever getting like green screen stuff where I could get into the shot somehow. Dude, what the heck? All it took was a little restart, huh? Yeah, dude. I mean, I heard the most important thing when you're trying to do stuff like this for a living is to focus on building like a family, like a community. And if that is true, if that's what will work in the long run, then I am in good shape.
Is there anybody here that watches on an iPad instead of their phones? I was just curious because I want, like, the cropping is just different. That's gonna be crazy to ink. Code Max, what's going on? Yes. You guys see the double play here? We've got the circles coming off the web, and then the web in a circle going behind him. I'm digging it. Oh, geez. All right, I think that's where I'm gonna leave off because everything else is a whole nother step and I need to get moving. So I think we're gonna call that a wrap. Thank you guys as always, appreciate it. Oz, thank you. We'll see you guys later.